स्टूडेंट टाइप स्मार्ट काम करो, सब्सक्राइब के साथ साथ बेल आइकन भी दबाओ।
Hello guys, welcome to Manuval. Today in this video we'll talk about the GLC seats breakup. That means the seat distribution in GLC for category candidates and for the open category candidates. So here we'll cover the important points like what is the reservation criteria in GLC, percentage of seats for Maharashtra candidates and for other state candidates. So according to the Maharashtra state government resolution and the CET cell, each type of institute, that means the aided and unaided institutes, that means the government funded and the non-government funded institutes, has the different percentage of the seats for Maharashtra as well for other state candidates. So here we'll give the complete information about it, so stay tuned with me. Let's move further. So here we'll talk about the GLC Mumbai. As you know, GLC Mumbai has the reputation of being Asia's oldest law school, which established in 1855, and since then it's providing the quality education in legal studies as one of the top institute in India and the most preferred one in Mumbai, and it is affiliated to the University of Mumbai, located at Churchgate, Mumbai. And this college offers both the law programs, that is Bachelor of Law Science and the Bachelor of Law, that means the 5-year integrated program, and for that it has the 240 seats, and the other one is Bachelor of Law, that is 3 years program after graduation, and for this it has 300 seats. So moving further, here we'll talk about the reservation criteria. So friends, the GLC Mumbai has the 50% seats for the reserve category candidates, and these listed as below: for the scheduled caste and the scheduled caste converted to Buddhism, that means the SC category, for this it has 30% seat reserved. For the scheduled tribes it has 7%, Vimukt Jati or denotified tribes for 3%, nomadic tribes 1, that is NTB 2.5%, NTC 3.5%, NTD 2%, and for other backward classes, that is OBC, it reserves 90% seats. So according to CET cell and the government resolutions, all these reservations given shall be applicable to candidates belonging to Maharashtra state only, and if candidate belongs to all these categories should have the caste certificate, tribe certificate or the non-creamy layer certificate. And friends, in each institute there is 5% seats for the defense service personnel, and the 3% seats are reserved for the person with disability candidates. So friends, this is all about the reservation criteria of GLC institute. So अब बात करेंगे main point की कौन से candidates हैं जो Maharashtra state candidature में आते हैं. So let's move further. Here we'll talk about the types of candidature. So first type is the one who is domicile of Maharashtra or born in Maharashtra. So the first one is very simple. The second one is the type B, that means the father or mother of the candidate is domiciled in Maharashtra state. The third one is the type C, that means the father or mother of the candidate is an employee of the government of India who is posted and reported to duty in Maharashtra state. That means the father or mother of the candidate jo other state ke hai lekin unki posting hui hai Maharashtra mein. And the type D is the father or mother of the candidate is an employee of the government of Maharashtra, jo Maharashtra government ke employee hai. The fifth one is, that is type E. It states that candidate passing SSC, HSC or equivalent, that means the graduation from a recognized institute from a disputed Maharashtra Karnataka border area and whose mother tongue is Marathi. So type E mein kaun se candidates aayenge jisne 10th, 12th और अपना ग्रेजुएशन किसी भी रिकॉग्नाइज्ड इंस्टीट्यूट से किया हो जो महाराष्ट्र और कर्नाटक बॉर्डर एरिया में आती है और जिनकी मदर टंग मराठी है. सो दिस इज द टाइप ऑफ कैंडिडेचर फॉर महाराष्ट्र स्टेट कैंडिडेट, एंड अदर स्टेट कैंडिडेट्स विल बी कम अंडर ओपन कैटेगरी. Let's move further. Here we'll talk about the GLC seat distribution according to CAP round. So friends, after giving the MH Law CET exam, for the further counseling process you have to go through the CAP round, and the CAP round is conducted by the CET cell, where the each institute has the different number of seat percentage. That means for the government aided institutes it has the 85% seat availability for the Maharashtra state candidates, 10% for all India candidates, and 5% seats are reserved for the overseas candidates. And in the private sectors, where where the unaided institutes has 65% for the Maharashtra state candidates, 15% for all India candidates, that means other than Maharashtra state, and the 20% seats are reserved for the institute level or overseas candidates. So GLC Mumbai is government aided institute, so according to competent authority, it has the 85% for Maharashtra state candidates, 10% for all India seats, that means the other state candidates, and the 5% for the overseas candidates. So in 5-year programs, as GLC has 240 seats, so here 85%, that means 204 seats for the Maharashtra state candidates, 24 seats for the other state candidates, and the 12 seats for the overseas candidates. While for the 3-year program, it has the 300 seats, so 85% of it, that means the 255 seats for Maharashtra state candidates, while 30 seats for the other state candidates, and the 50% seats are reserved for the overseas candidates. So friends, ye tha process GLC ka seat distribution for Maharashtra state candidates, other state candidates, and for overseas candidates. So friends, yahan aap dekh sakte ho for Maharashtra state candidates ke liye seats kitni hai and other states ke liye seats kitni hai. So compared to this seat distribution, aapko preparation bhi waisa karna hoga to enter into the GLC. From out of 150, aapko kam se kam score karna hoga 120 plus marks, or then only you can enter into the GLC. So friends, kabhi bhi target high rakho, aim high rakho, so aap is level tak to पहुंच ही पाओ, क्योंकि फ्रेंड्स जीएलसी एक ऐसी कॉलेज है जिसके लिए काफी होड़ लगी होती है. एंड रिगार्डिंग द अदर इन्फॉर्मेशन, एडमिशन प्रोसीजर, सीट अवेलेबिलिटी, द कैंपस एंड द प्लेसमेंट फैसिलिटीज, यू कैन वॉच अवर प्रीवियस वीडियो. सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ऑल फ्रॉम द टुडेज वीडियो. आई होप यू गॉट ऑल द इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग द सीट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इन जीएलसी. देर इज ओनली वन स्टेप, यू हैव टू क्रैक द एमएच लॉ सीईटी. And to crack it, join Manwar online program where you will get books, mock tests, sectional and full course. Here you can also interact live with us. So call on these number or you can simply visit at manwaredu.com/lawentrance. And if you are Mumbai based, then you can join our classroom sessions at Borivali, Dadar and Vasai. So thank you very much guys. All the best for your career. See you in the next video.